man, watch this one. Linden's on the puck. He goes to move it, and from behind, Leclair hits him into the boards. That should be a penalty. You cannot hit in this league from behind. Even though Leclair, or in this tournament from behind, Leclair holds up somewhat. Thankfully, he still did hit from behind, and he will get a boarding penalty, and that too is a good call by Terry Gregson. In game one, let's admit it, Terry Gregson was liberal with a lot of his calls. He didn't force the refereeing and make the calls.